Smythe. Thanks to your efforts, we smuggled our hacker, Davis, into the power station. Please hold down the perimeter while she takes down the security. And keep the noise down, will ya? A bite out of place and we'll all be up the creek. Must be a good hacker. That's that wonderful interpersonal skill thing that they're so famous for. Look, Data Bucket, you want me to peel off your outer layers and shove a pair of bandwidth chokers on your core? Ooh, if I had a spine, a shiver just went down it. Can it, Bellaqua? Tactics, you need to make sure that no Enya Nomad units get into the zone for 6 cycles. Get to it! Okay, so we just need to hold out. So I've got... Oh, I've got a machine gunner. That's really close to a shotgunner. I don't like that at all. I have a shotgun way the heck down here. Oh, and I have a machine gunner here too. Okay. So they're gonna try and swarm me, so I can... move him here and have him aim down. I can kill pretty much anything comes. Let's do this. Like that. Okay. Okay, so then the only thing I have to worry about is a sniper down there. Say how you're gonna live through this, bud. At all. So if I sprint, so if I do, okay, so this time let's have you. You down here. Let's have you. And then. And have you cheese it after me. What if... Let's have you... No shoot until here. And then... That. Actually, you know what? Let's do this. Let's engage again. And let's do you. Let's have you do a quick sweep. That way. And then it's gonna be ugly, and then this guy. So if I just charge this guy as fast as possible, will he get down here and then shoot me before I get there? I think so. Okay. But what I could do is let's add a waypoint. Let's have you get rid of everything. Let's try. Let's have you just book it here and then around. How's that look? So let's put a waypoint and put you straight up as soon as possible. So let's do that. Okay, let's try. I only have those three units, right? 1, 2, 3. Okay.
System primed.
Right, let's probe this puppy. Name? NEO, TPR, description, service, server, Cirrus 71, McAuliffe, NS password required for McAuliffe and password, hegemony, good word, user McAuliffe logged in. So if you stop what you're doing now, and I move you here, and then inside. So if I had a little point here, this would get you more in line there, and then do that. Interesting. So let's put a line there. That's weird, I don't shoot. Okay, so let's get rid of you. 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 So let's head. So I'm going to change you, clear out everything, I'm going to have you aim down, and then move here. Okay, and then you're pretty, you're okay right there.
System primed.
Ooh. Machine gunner. BTP blinds. Type set to BNPT, put Mew Mew. Opening blind mode, data connection from Mew Mew. That shotgun should just freaking kill me. Okay. So if I put you up. So that covers anything coming through there. Or, you know what? Love shotguns. Good grief, they're awesome. This guy might get shot by that guy. I'm not too worried. So... let's have you clear out everything. And let's have you blitz over here. Yeah, that's good. Okay.
System primed.
Pretty good music track. I like it. All right, let's see what happens. Working. Transfer complete. 88090 clips sent in 0.5 seconds. Goodbye. Okay, so that shotgun. So if I sit here and just aim, I will kill either of those people moving. So I'll leave that guy there. I'm gonna stay here. You, however. Yeah, sniper will get me. So you, I want you to clear everything. And I want you to no aim. And I want you to move here. Put that there. And then here, go ahead and engage again. Okay. You're good. You're good. Okay.
System primed.
Machine gunner, if that machine gunner and shotgunner both come at me at the same time, I die, but I think the AI is pretty. There you go. Set plaz imp. Plaz set to next. Execute Mew Mew. Running Mew Mew. Okay, so this guy, he dies no matter what, so I'm just gonna come in. Wow, he wins it there? Was I not aiming the right direction? Maybe that's why. So what if I got rid of everything and just charged him? That didn't work. Okay. So if I... no. So if I got rid of everything, had you aim right there, had you move here, That tightens the noose. And then I wait for him. But that guy could come and shoot me. But at this point, you don't have to aim anymore. So let's get rid of your aim. Let's go. So have you just charged the effort? And then when you get down there, just do a check. And then you, let's clear your orders. And let's have you start moving right here. Okay. And I think we really want this next map, but I want to try and be flawless. Flawless victory! Yep. Alright, I'm in. Keep them out of my hair, will ya? It'll take a few cycles to shut off the Yan remotes. Once that's done, we can kill their shape access. Good work, Tactics. Stage 1 complete. Keep it up. Final turn! So, because I'm a murdering a-hole, if I aim there and then move, do I get the drop? I don't get the drop. That's weird. So if I move, let's move you here. Okay, let's see what's this guy done this entire time. So he's, I think, just sat there the entire time. Aim that way. And aim that way. Aim that way. So he hasn't done anything. Okay, so I'm thinking this will be good. And then once I'm here, then can I hit this guy? That a little bit sooner. So let's boot you. Okay, so if now if I have him aim instead of that way, like what happens if I have him there? What happens there? Does he shoot me first? Nope. So that glass gives me an extra few silk tickets. Okay, let's do this. I should kill him.
System prime.
And if not, I win anyway. I'm being greedy. Nice. Bam! Excellent. Getting control of this station means we'll be able to build up further habitats in this region and expand the Panarch presence. Oh, goody. That's great news. Go Panarchs. That's our part of this bargain done. Now let's move
you
on.
You are victorious.
You are victorious. You're all gonna die down here. Okay. Replay. The Roth Power Station will allow us to start up our new VATform production facilities around Karn habitat. We have the potential to develop our forces. Please convey my gratitude to Nyx. We've an enemy in common, Smythe. It was our pleasure. The big corporations care more about profits than the long-term perpetuation of our natural environment. It's always been the way. Since Enyo Nomad passed the Consolidation Act, we've been prohibited from expanding our habitats and developing the wasteland. They left us no option but to continue to fight them. Anyway, we must press on. You had a task you wanted help with, I believe. I don't know what these things are. Possible missions down the road, maybe? So let's see these missions. So I'm wondering if the missions change after each replay, or how that works. I think I'll do a... There are so many niggling problems in this city which constantly tear me away from the creation of the Revenant Coast, our new society. Oh, that's right, I wasn't going to read these out loud anyway. Give me one second, everyone.